Humana versus Žilina. Mr. General Scout, what's Žilina?
I thought that was a great hockey game. Both teams played hard. We know coming into this building how much harder they play and how much faster. And I thought their team came out right from the start and played a fast game. And you know, it was going back and forth. They capitalized on our mistakes, especially the second one, making a pass through the middle for a breakaway. You know, their goaltending played great. Our goaltender played very well. You know, they skated extremely well tonight. And I thought they put a lot of pressure on us. And it's something that we have to, you know, look at. And we're a team that can skate also. But you know, overall, it was a good hockey game.
Thank you. Ivan Božík, go ahead.
No, dneska to bolo veľmi ťažké stretnutie, hlavne po tom takom nešťastnom zápase, čo sme odohrali v Žiline. Ale sme veľmi radi, že sme aj všetky naokolo presvedčili, že my ten hokej vieme hrať. Ten zápas sa odštartoval vo vysokom tempe, prelievalo sa to z jednej strany na druhú, tá prvá tretina. Ale sme radi, že v tej druhej tretine sa nám podarilo skorovať a vlastne to bol boj od prvej do poslednej minúty. Tá tretia tretina jasne, že super sa tlačil, tá kvalita sa tam prejavuje, ale my sme bojovali, hádali sme sa do striel, blokovali sme strely, išli sme do súbojov, proste obrovská pochvala pre všetkých chlapov, čo dneska nastúpili a takto sa bojuje v play-off, takže sme strašne radi za to víťazstvo.
Ďakujem pekne, thank you.